Okay, so I have here the EXO figure keyring, Chanyeol version, of course. And then I bought this from Great Music CD on eBay. And this is like a pre-order gift with the keyring, and it's official, it's a mirror. And the member that you got corresponded with the member that you bought for the keyring. So it's a Chanyeol mirror. And this is the box for it. And you know, 61 is Chanyeol's jersey number. And this is the mirror. I'm not going to show the mirror's face on because I don't really want to reflect myself back in it. But here, you can see it like this. And then this is like that. It's really cute. It's really simple. There's like no like enclosed like backing to it. So it's just like a straight on mirror. And then this is the box, which we can get to unboxing right now. So yeah, this key ring actually comes with a photo card right here. So this is the Chanyeol photo card that comes with it, and it has like his character on the back, super cute. And now for the keyring, so it's gonna be in two layers of plastic like this, and then it's still wrapped up. So yeah, this is the Chanyeol one, and he has cute pink hair. EXO logo right here, and like a clip, you could clip it on stuff too if you want. And then now this can like join the family of, you know, the other Chanyeol. Like, this is the Chanyeol Bluetooth speaker, the Chanyeol just figure, and this is just the Chanyeol figure keyring. So as you can see, the other two figures for Chanyeol had red hair, so it's really nice that they changed it up with pink hair this time, even though I do love the red hair. So yeah. Anyways, that's the end of my unboxing for the keyring. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys for watching.